Hi everyone, in case you are new here, I'm Jonathan, your tech informant. Today I'll be talking about Wix and WordPress, which is better for you to use in building your website. Choosing between Wix and WordPress all depends on the scope of your website. If your website will be your business, then you go for WordPress. But if your website is just a front for your business, it's better you go for Wix. In this video, I'll be talking about some factors you need to consider before making your choice, either using WordPress or Wix. Before I continue, you need to bear in mind that Wix is just a website builder. But WordPress is not only a website builder, but also a content management system. I'll start by considering setting up a website on both platforms. Setting up your website with Wix is just as easy. It's just a breeze. You don't need any technical knowledge about it. Just go to their website and sign up with them. Then Wix will handle the rest for you. But talking about WordPress, you need to have some technical knowledge for you to set up your website. So in this category of setting up your website, Wix will be preferable if you're a novice. Then talking about ownership of your website, ownership in terms of the content, the pictures, your articles, your videos, all the stuff that make up the website content. When you are building your website with Wix, you need to bear in mind that any day you decide that you don't want to use Wix and you want to go to another host or to another platform, you can't do that with Wix. So everything you do there is just stopped with them. But with WordPress, you have full control of your content, your videos, your pictures and articles. Everything is still under your control. If you decide that you don't want to host your website in this part with this host, you can just take everything and relocate it to another host. But with Wix, it's not that way. So talking about ownership, WordPress is better when you're considering the ownership of your website. Then talking about pricing, although WordPress is free, but building a basic website with any host will be within the range of $50 to $100. But with Wix, Wix has its average at about $150. So comparing the prices there might not be much gap in between the two prices. But then, apart from the price, when you consider the cost, if you're building your website with WordPress, you need a professional assistant, and that might increase the cost. The prices might be the same or slightly the same, but the cost, it will cost you more to build and maintain a website with WordPress. But with Wix, you just pay the price and then sit back and relax. Talking about ease of use, Wix is easier to use because of its drag and drop feature. You can just drag your picture and drop on your web page, type in text, add your video just by clicking your mouse and dragging them into it. Just as easy as that. But with WordPress, building similar web page will require you to do one or two little coding. Although the upcoming version of WordPress, Gutenberg, will be having this drag and drop feature on it. So till then, I think Wix is much easier to use compared to WordPress. Then talking about flexibility, Wix is not flexible. It can only work within the power of the tools that is available on Wix. But with WordPress, WordPress is open-ended. You can add, you can remove, you can tweak your website. You can customize it in any form you want. You can make it an online store. You can make it a learning management system. You can build a school portal with it. But with Wix, you can't do such thing on Wix. You're only limited with the tools they have in it. So talking about flexibility, WordPress is very, very flexible. Then e-commerce, if you are planning to build an online store, I would advise you go for WordPress. WordPress is the way to go. Just as I said earlier, when you talk of online store, you are talking about an interactive platform. So WordPress has everything for you to build an online store. But with Wix, you can do more than what they have provided as an online store. Let me say, for example, you are doing a business in Nigeria and you want to build an online store that is dedicated to a Nigerian audience, and you need to incorporate the state and local government in the shipping system. You can do such on Wix. But with WordPress, you can look for plugins that have these features and incorporate it into your website, and you're good to go. So with all this in mind, in my own opinion, if you are planning to build a simple website fast, it's better you go for Wix. But WordPress have everything you need to take your website to any level. You can build a basic website today as a school just to showcase the activities in your school. But tomorrow you might decide that you want to be doing student registration on that website. With WordPress, you can do such. Building your website with WordPress is the way to go if your website is going to be your business. That's all I have to share in this video. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and also share with friends and colleagues that you know that this information might be very important too. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and also click the notification bell so that you'll be notified each time I release new videos. Thanks for watching. See you later.